Ethiopia's Tigray region wants a full withdrawal of troops from Eritrea and the neighboring state of Amhara before it can engage in any talks with the federal government about a ceasefire. The Tigray People's Liberation Front, the regional authority driven out last year by Ethiopian forces and troops from neighboring Eritrea, returned to the region's capital, Mekele, on Monday to cheering crowds. Their return was followed by a unilateral declaration of a ceasefire by Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed's government, a move dismissed by TPLF spokesperson Getachew Reda as a joke. A statement from the government of Tigray, released on Sunday by Getachew, said it would accept a ceasefire in principle if there were ironclad guarantees of no further invasions, but a series of other conditions would need to be met before any agreement could be formalized.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.